fingers are snapping, feet tapping, the Lionel Hampton Big Band Orchestra. It was a Norman C. Francis Leadership Institute fundraiser featuring Jason Marsalis.
And I do hope that not only will they come back and play again, but to be an inspiration to the local musicians.
Lovely vocals travel through the room, giving a jazz feel that appeals to everyone.
It's been a really great evening here with the Lionel Hampton Big Band and Jason Marsalis. Wonderful player, great musicians, and it's great to be in New Orleans.
This is Xavier University's first fundraiser for Norman C. Francis Leadership Institute. Tonight, the Lionel Hampton Band accompanying Antonia Bennett.
Norman Francis was Lionel Hampton's lawyer and also is in charge of the Lionel Hampton estate. So it's coming full circle.
Music brings everyone together, no matter where it is, but it's always better in New Orleans.
There are a few of us, hopefully more, who are involved in teaching kids that's coming along. That's what we need.
Reporting to you from New Orleans Jazz Market, I'm Jared Braud.